If you're planning on heading to the post office on your lunch break, give yourself a little extra time to wait in line because today, yeah, you know what it is. It is considered to be the busiest day of the year at the post office. An estimated 34 million packages will be picked up at locations around the world today, and that is about double the amount on a normal day. Post office says it expects to deliver 129 million packages this week.